You can be my girlfriend.
Fine.
What?
I don't know, something weird here.
I believe in giving this a chance.
I'm all right now.
My dad drank.
I want to ask you a favor.
Yeah, okay. Bones, everybody has regrets.
Okay, look. If you don't trust the evidence, then I don't trust the evidence.
Where'd you get that?
What does it matter?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Because if you two are having relationship issues,
you know, hurts when I breathe. That's all.
Promise this one.
Shh, it's gonna be hard.
Right here.
Following you to a bad part of town and saving your life, you know, the usual.
Do it all because I love you. I love you. Unconditionally.
So we're talking about this now?
Quite satisfying.
Let's just hear me out, all right? You know, when you talk to older couples who, you know, have been in love for 30 or 40 or 50 years, right? It's always the guy who says, I knew.
Are you going to betray me?
No.
Nonetheless, I knew. I knew. Right from the beginning.
Unconditionally, I will love you.
All I know is that I want to spend the rest of my life with you. Love you.
Wait a second, I just won that argument.
Every couple has a song.
Love you, Bones. Always.